In your upcoming Eclipse IDE 2018-12, the GIT perspective has been redesigned. Now the history view instead of the properties view is shown initially. Multiple Git repositories can be selected to switch to same name branches at once. This also works when selecting multiple projects from different Git repositories. Your upcoming Eclipse Java IDE 2018-12 has built-in Java 11 support. And built-in code mining to enrich the Java editor with additional information. To show references for types, for fields, for methods, and to show implementations. In your upcoming Eclipse C++ IDE 2018-12, if you rename a file, you can choose not to update the references now. Your upcoming Eclipse IDE 2018-12 for language support via LSP, like the Eclipse IDE for Rust Developer, has a new syntax highlighting color theme, Eclipse Lite, with similar colors as in the Java editor. Your Eclipse 2018-12 is coming on December 19th, 2018. Happy coding!